So I'm here today and I have to tell you about my addiction. I am addicted to Disney shirts. If you guys have been following the Leann sisters on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, you have known that I have worn a different shirt every single day for the month of February. What I didn't know till just now, I knew I could do 28 days. No problem. I had plenty. What I didn't know is that I could have done it for 2 months straight. I have an issue. So today I'm going to show you all my Disney shirts. The sad thing is that I already got some more that may or may not be on the way. Uh-oh. Here we go. All right, guys. So here is my pile. I have... go around. I want you to see how thick it is. Now I kind of smashed them down a little bit. But I, in my pile, have 50, I think 6 or 8 shirts. So I'm going to go through them really, really quick and just tell you where I got them from. And all my shirts are either size extra large or double XL, depending on where we got them from. So I fell in love with Hot Topic a couple of years ago, so I got a whole bunch of tank tops that I can wear in the summer. I can wear, of course, we've got Aladdin. I can wear them also. I wear them a lot in the winter, actually, and put a cardigan over them. And then Simba. I wore this for Samuel's birth because we call him Simba. And isn't that adorable? Princess and the Frog. Super awesome. All these are from Hot Topic so far. This one looks a little ratty, but it's a beautiful look at that. Look how cute that is. My goodness. And they lived happily ever after. Another Hot Topic. It's a muscle shirt though, instead of a Razorback, which I absolutely love. This is one of my favorites too. It's the Tinkerbell muscle shirt. So of course I wear it in the summer and in the winter. Then Stitch from Hot Topic. So cute. He doesn't get worn a lot because it's a little tight, but hopefully it'll get worn a little bit more. Elsa and Anna, you guys know how we feel about Frozen. So this is another Razorback tank. Of course, Tiana. Oh my gosh, I wear this with like either a beige goldy sweater or this color green. It is so cute. I'm hoping that as I keep losing weight, it'll fit better for the summer. This shirt, actually, I took the tags off because I was embarrassed that I haven't even worn it yet. We bought it our last trip, and it just hasn't been appropriate weather to wear it yet. But this is from Uniqlo in Disney Springs. I just thought it was cute. This is one of my favorites. I actually got this on clearance at the Disney store. And, of course, it's Maleficent. And I just like the studs on it. I feel bad in it. I really love the villains. So, and then of course, adorable Olaf. All right, so now that's all the tank tops. Now we're going to go into all of my t-shirts. Now, some of these t-shirts I've actually outgrown, so I'm going to be gifting them to someone else, but some of them still fit kind of good. So this one's from the Disney store. Love My Mickey, of course. As Mandy talked about, they are very short-waisted. So, and then this is a really cute shirt. Have a Magical Day. And then on the back, we have the Leann sisters. So we wear these in the parks, but this one is a couple years old and it's kind of gotten dingy. One of my favorites, I wore this, I think in a live video a couple of days ago, but look, so cute. Mickey. Walt, Main Street USA. This I actually bought at Disney World. This is one of my newest ones. I just got this for my birthday. Adventure Awaits from Up. And I got this at Hot Topic. And I like the ringer tees. Makes me feel younger than what I am, I think. Another Hot Topic. Really, really cute. I think I got both of these for like buy one, get one 50% off. Say the magic words. Genie. You guys will definitely see all my favorites in here. You can tell which one I like. This is a really old one, and I wear it a lot in the winter with a red sweater over it. But it's totally cute. I love Mickey, and I wore it on Valentine's Day. This one, Libby used to be infatuated with Jungle Book, and I just love the unique shirts that you can't find very many places. So this one is actually from the Disney store, but it's just so cute. We love Mowgli. We love Baloo. And then, super cute Tinkerbell shirt, and she is adorable, and this is from the Disney store also. This is one of my Etsy finds. I actually saw a woman in Epcot last year, and I stopped her, and I said, oh, where did you get this? And she told me about, I think it's Cafe 47, and Disney Life Happy Wife. Love it. Tim has a shirt that matches that says, I'm with my crazy Disney wife. Okay, so, Libby. She just got back from dance class, so she's going to be in here with me. But, alright, so I don't need therapy, I just need to go to Disney. This is another Etsy find for me. Love it. And again, here is, look how cute that is. They're all wrinkly, but, you know, I just love it. I love the Evil Queen. I just love my little villains. This is the Disney store one. This one was another Disney store one, and it was actually on clearance. Bambi and Thumper. And then another Disney store, My Little Mermaid, Ariel and Flounder. Very cute. And then Mickey Mouse. I think my mom got this for me. Very, very cute with the hearts all over it. Just adorable. And then we have I'm So Fly, I Never Land. This has got to be one of my favorites. It's an Etsy find, and I just love it. I love the glitter. When we go here in a couple weeks, I actually think I'm going to wear this on Valentine's, or not Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day. Love Breaks All Spells, Aurora. Sleeping Beauty is one of my favorite movies, so I just love it. It's your favorite too? Sleeping Beauty's your favorite? Are you sure?
It's not really my favorite princess.
Who's your favorite princess? Quick!
Ariel.
Ariel? I think you're not telling the truth.
Yes, I am.
Alright, so then here's another Disney store find. So cute. It says Lady Tramp. Adorable. Pocahontas, because I like the different movies, and I like to have stuff, and I thought, oh gosh, when I've got a really nice tan, this is so cute. So, Pocahontas shirt goes great with a pair of khakis. This is a Hot Topic shirt, and this one actually is too big for me. It is an extra, extra large, and as you can see, focus. Anyhow, but extra, extra large, and it just is, it's a men's extra, extra large from Disney, or Hot Topic, and I have undergrown it. I don't know, is that the right word? Alright, so then we've got another one from Disney Store. I think this is another one my mom got. So cute. I like to get them when they're on sale, like, you know, 2 for $24 or whatever. Of course, Tinkerbell is one of my favorites, so think happy thoughts. And so cute. I wore this for Gabby's first birthday party because it was Tinkerbell themed. And when you wish upon a star, you don't see much with Pinocchio, so I thought that's adorable. Of course, who's this, Libby?
Ariel.
The girl who has everything. And I wear this a lot in the winter too, because I put... I put a red cardigan over it, and it's just super cute. Plus, I've got some really cute jewelry from Hot Topic. Classic Mickey, but in like this reddish, pinkish, and it's a ringer tee. This is one of my, this gets worn a lot, and it just fits really good. So, this is from Disney Store. It is a 2XL. Alright, so, this one is like extremely wrinkly, but Dole Whip. I love this one. It's from, oh yeah, Disney and Snack Goals. I like every single thing on here except for the turkey leg. I think that's disgusting. Snack Goals, it's super awesome. All right, so a couple years ago when we were in Florida, we went into the CVS and they had tons of Disney shirts for like $5. And I just thought this was super funny. Again, this is a different one. And this is a, it says an extra large, but it's really, really long and it does not fit me. I think I've worn it like twice and tried to tuck it in, but it didn't work.
Two times.
And then, this is, I thought this was so cute. And it says, who is the fairest one of all? And it's got Snow White on it. And then, says Snow White up here. And this is actually from the Disney store. And it was on clearance for like $5. And I found it. I don't even know what city it was in. But it was awesome.
Tinkerbell.
And then Tinkerbell. Of course, Tinkerbell with rhinestones is amazing. And, I noticed last time I wore this, I got a little spot on it. So I've tried to get that out. But it's, this one is several years old and it's very worn. But it's just a comfy shirt. And I like to wear this one in the summer a lot. And then this is actually, I bought this in the parks. I think they still have them in the parks. But it was one of my first Disney Park shirts that I bought. And so you can see, it's got the sorcerer hat, which I usually don't buy stuff with the sorcerer hat, but that was, used to be the,
I like a
treasure hat. Well, it's, you know, used to be what was Hollywood Studios. Now I think it's Tower of Terror is what their new icon is, but, so, but I just love this and it's very, 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 very soft. Then Lion King, another one from Disney Store. And then this one I got, and it was on clearance at World of Disney in Disney Springs. And it was on clearance for less than $10. Oh, I'm just kidding. It was at Character Warehouse. It was less than $10. And I just thought, I like the girl's crazy hair and how it said Walt Disney World. So it was in the, but I love Mickey balloons. So anything with Mickey balloons is a winner. All right, some girls were born, we're just born with Disney in their veins. So this is one of my new Etsy shirts. And of course it's glitter and Disney and pink, yellow. So boom, it's golden. This, Take Me to Neverland. I know I said a lot is my favorite, but you know, Peter Pan is like super favorite. And this one is from Hot Topic. And, but it just fits amazing. It's so soft and, just a super awesome shirt. I totally love it. Get another Etsy find. I'm done adulting. Where's Disney? You know, this is really cute and I love it, but I'd rather it just say, I'm done adulting. Take me to Disney. You know, it seems more appropriate. Oh, again, what is that? Woo-woo. So, have a magical day with our pixie dust and our lemon head. Of course, on the back, it has the Lemon Sisters, and we wear this in the parks. And my girls and my mom actually had matching shirts like this, so they kind of all wear it.
Yeah, but all of us have it.
All of us have, but you've outgrown yours. I think Sissy wears yours now. All right, so of course, we've got our Disney Christmas. And I actually bought these at, they're extra larges, and I bought them at Cracker Barrel. Like during Thanksgiving Black Friday. So one was from this year, one was from, or last year, one was 2 years ago. So, just so cute, and I usually wear them to a bunch of stuff.
I have to say that word.
Okay. And then,
last year.
Libby's Mommy. So this one I bought on Etsy when it was just Libby here, and I have not worn it since we got Gabby, because I don't want Gabby's feelings to get hurt, even though I know she don't read, but I feel like I'm betraying her. But you read. Okay. So, but it's so cute, and we actually got a lot of them. Tim has one that has the Mickey head up top and says Libby's Daddy, and he wore two Donuts with Dads. And we got Grandma and Grandpa one too. So, you know, they're really, really cute. And but it's been a couple years since I've worn it. Okay, this is my other Etsy find. And Ohana.
Ohana means family.
And then we've got this one. And I wore it one of the days. But I don't think you could really read it. So we're just going to go. It says, never grow up. Hakuna Matata. It's what's inside that counts. Be yourself. Ohana. Just keep swimming. Be true to your heart.
Ohana.
Change your fate. Go the distance. Adventure is out there. Go find it and chase your dreams. I just thought this was so cute. Of course, it's in black, and I wear lots of black. And this is a 2XL. It's a little big. And then this is a 2014 shirt. And we actually went to Walmart and got this. And all the family got the same matching ones. This is... Yeah, it was before Gabby was born, and so Libby got one, and everybody got one, and I think my mom still wears hers. This I kind of keep hidden, and it's for, it's like painting or something. And then, I had this one on yesterday, and this is I've got actually at World of Disney. So, just very, very cute Disney shirt, and I wore it on our trip last year. I got it last trip, and then I wore it, and I wore it to the girls. Nope, I didn't wear it to the girls' Frozen party, but super cute Disney store. And then, of course, I wore this to church a couple weeks ago, and it's our beautiful Belle shirt. Just so pretty and flowy, especially with Beauty and the Beast coming out. Just love it to pieces. And then I got this at Character Warehouse. Walt Disney World. It's just a really comfy hoodie. We just love it. And I got this a couple years ago and actually bought it at Disney because when we're down there and I know like cold weather's coming up and I want to buy some long sleeves so that I can wear Disney stuff in the winter. Here it is, and it just says the Walt Disney World American Original. So cute. And then we have... Of course, I wore this on Sunday to church. Just a Minnie Mouse little shirt, sweater, super cute. Got it at the Disney parks. And then I had this Mickey Mouse, and I bought this a couple years ago, and it's part of the Disney boutique, and it's extra, extra large, and I wore it. I tried it on this week, and it is too big for me, so this will be re-gifted to someone else. And super comfortable little shirt, and Walt Disney World original. So cute. And then got that at Disney World, the parks. And then I got this. I ordered it on Disney. It was on clearance. And it's got, if you can see, it's got all the different princesses on it. So this one just has all the princesses. It's just super cute. I think I wore it at Disney my last trip. I don't know. Stay tuned for the videos and you'll see. And then, the next to the last is just a classic hoodie, zip-up hoodie, Mickey Mouse I bought in the parks a couple years ago. And it's good just to throw on and go. It's super cute, and it's got the Mickey, and I liked it because it had pink. I know a couple other people have it in Minnie Mouse, I think. It's got the cute little, you know, I don't know what that is. Houndstooth, gingham, whatever. It's 2X. It was pretty expensive when I bought it, but I knew I really just kind of wanted. Of course, I have on my classic Mickey, and Libby has on her classic Mickey too. So super cute. And actually, all of our family has on our classic Minnie. So we all were able to get these shirts. Tim is a pretty large size. So he, I think we bought his off of Amazon actually. And then, so we bought his off of Amazon. And then I got, me and the girls, I got them at Disney Store, Disney.com actually, DisneyStore.com. But so this is my favorite t-shirt of all of my shirts that I have is just the classic Mickey. It's crazy comfortable. I wear it in the winter, I wear it in the summer, I wear it in the fall, and I wear it in the spring. So, but that's all of my shirts. So I basically get them all in just one or two or three places. Hot Topic, Disney Store, and Etsy. So, and some, you know, there's a lot of t-shirt companies out there in a lot of different places, but I like the unique and fun ones. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll find a really good shirt, a really good shop to buy some shirts soon. I don't know. We shall see. But I just wanted to give a shout out to the Fab5207, Anderson's Love and Life, Disney Fashionista blog. Let's see here. Is that it? Yeah. And there's a whole bunch of people on Instagram and Facebook and on Twitter that have been doing the hashtag Love of Disney Challenge. I appreciate it. You guys are so awesome. That was super cool. It has made this whole entire month just so much fun. And I hope you enjoy kind of taking a look into what my shirts are and how I kind of just, you know, pick them and where I get them, especially since a lot of them are poo size. And as I'm crossing over from plus size to kind of more regular size, I don't know if that's even the right way to say it, but as I'm kind of, as I'm losing weight, then I'm also increasing my shirts because I have to buy more, of course. Yeah, 56 or 58, whatever I said it was, but that's a whole lot of shirts. That's ridiculous. But I love them. I wear them constantly. They are my favorite gear. And that doesn't even count the, I have nightgowns that are Mickey Mouse and Toy Story. I have socks, Mickey Mouse socks. We have, gosh, I have so much. And then, y'all, my girls, you know,
I have Mickey Mouse socks.
Mickey Mouse socks, Princess. They just have all kinds of Disney clothes. And even Tim, I think, has three Disney shirts. Four Disney shirts. Five. So, tons. Oh, wait. Oh, my gosh. I just forgot about one that I had. So, one more that I had is I have a Captain America shirt. So, and that's hanging up in my closet. But yes, so much. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure that you guys check out some of our other videos. Like, subscribe. We got a whole bunch of stuff coming up. So you have to make sure you're in the know because you do not want to miss what is coming up in the next couple of weeks. And I am going to be at Disney in, I think, 16 days, and which is going to be so much fun. So if y'all are out there and you see me, say hey. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a short trip, but we're going to a conference and we're just adding a couple of days on to it. So that'll be super awesome. All right. So, all right, guys, what can you say? Have magical day.